Saturday, August, I don't know the date, 27th. And, hey, who's watching again? Don't watch na ako.
I'm not watching.
Okay.
So, music.
Come here, let's look at the room. Okay, so AB decided to fix their room. And, wow! This is so amazing. So clean.
This is for
these are all her Legos. She put them together. And all the dolls and all the stuffed toys. Wow! Pierre, good job! Why did you clean the room? What do you want?
Because when I said that my plan is when I sign the back or something that is, it looks like a play with the Sunday.
You would like to open it? Because she likes. Because they bought a
Play-Doh
Sunday maker, and as a reward because they have good grades in their exam. So she wants to open that. That's why she cleaned up her room. Okay, get it na if you want it. But you play here in your room, okay?
I have to fix Gabe's collection.
Yeah, okay. Bye.
Bye.
So, Ains on a timeout dahil nakita ko na nagwa-watch na naman siya.
Pambahay, Lolo. God is good. God is good. Hey, this is mine. This is yours. It's put it here only. Put it here. For
take a while.
Turning around. my classmate said
this. Cha-cha!
All of the classmates said Dogwood.
Cha-cha! Cha-cha!
Daddy? Sino ba dog? Ikaw! Daddy! Sino ba dog? Ikaw! Hair, Luna hair.
Ano no?
Ano ba ang
channel mo, dentist?
Dentist. Ah.
Morning. It's August 30 and 11 something na. Grabe August 30. Kuka September na. Tama di ba? Walang 31 ang August. Anyway. Fair month na at malapit na ang Pasko. Malapit na ang gastos season. And ngayon, kaya ako nandito sa taas kasi i-charge ko to dahil bala ko mag-film muna. So, film muna bago ako mag-work. And I'll do a lot of editing kasi marami akong backlog sa vlogs. Yan. Nag-busy na naman sa camera. Anyway, as I was saying, marami akong backlog sa vlogs. So, as in marami. As in, 3 weeks ago pa yung ibang vlogs ko. So, ang bala ko siguro yung super tagal na na-vlog. So, sasama-samayin ko na lang talaga siya. Yung araw, ikukompress ko na lang. Para rin hindi ganun kahaba, pero parang ang awkward kasi isipopost ko sila per day or per 2 days. Super tagal na nila nangyari, di ba? Well, pero na lang siguro ko talaga sobrang haba ng vlog na yun for that day. Natipong aabutin na 50 minutes yung pag kinompress ko or kinompile ko yung iba't ibang araw sa isang vlog. Yun. Ano ba? Sobrang productive ko the past few days. Like, both when it comes to work and when it comes to YouTubing. Hindi ko alam kung nangyayari na naman sa akin. So, I have to reset. So, kailangan ko talaga mag-focus. Today, mag-focus ako. Talaga. Promise yan. And I hope to give a very positive update at the end of the day. So, yun. So, what I'm planning to film, that gagawa ako ng parang wear and test on the Celotech foundation that I recently bought. Pero, natamad pa ako maligo. So, I think I'm just gonna film a makeup tutorial. Mayroon akong naiisip na makeup tutorial na gusto kong i-film. Pero parang gusto kong mag-avant-garde. Para maiba naman since parang puro natural, wearable looking makeup yung ginagawa ko. And since Berna, next month, Halloween na. So, kailangan natin ng creative ideas for Halloween makeup, diba? Yun. Parang gusto ko lang siya i-try. Kasi marami na akong nakikita na gagawa ng avant-garde makeup sa Instagram. And I think it'll be exciting to try it out. So, yun lang. Charge ko lang muna to para makapag-film na ako and I'll be right back. Evening! Mag-6 na. Actually, hindi pala. Past 6 na. Hindi na ako nakapag-film kanina. Sabi ko mag-film ako bago ako magsulat. Kasi meron akong tinapos na video for Pulsera. So, yun. Tapos, tulog yung dalawa. Kung dapat kami pure gold. Kasi, pili akong pang gambas. So, kasi na-stimp. Kaso tulog pa sila at 6 a.m. So, sa Monterrey na lang ako bibili ng pang-ulam. Hindi ako nakapag-film pero nakapaglaba naman ako. Tapos nakapag-gawa ako ng video for Pulsera. Tsaka nag-sulat din ako. Unti pa lang susulat ko. Pero at least ngayon naman. Okay, so start na ako magluto. Ito na yung ingredients. Shrimp, tomatoes, bell pepper, garlic, onion, and tomato sauce. Tapos, itong shrimp, minarinate ko siya sa, dapat kasi lemon juice, pero wala na akong lemon, so minarinate ko siya sa calamansi juice. Onti lang. So, yun. Tapos, dito ako magluluto sa loob, kasi, naubusan na ng gas sa labas. Wait, nandun na yung garlic. Hindi ko pa nalagay lahat. So, saute lang yung garlic until brown na. Okay, so after ng garlic, in-add ko lang yung onions and bell pepper. Saute lang din sila. Hanggang sa medyo lumambot daw. Alright, so after that, I just added the shrimp. So, nandun na. So, iaano lang natin siya. 2 minutes lang to. Kasi mabilis lang. Para lang ano niya yung lasa nung bell pepper, garlic, and onion. Ayan. Then we'll just add a bit of water. Just a teeny tiny bit. Since dapat kasi ano eh, dapat rice wine, eh wala ako, so water na lang. So yan, just a bit lang. And then let's add salt and pepper. Maglagay ng salt and pepper, I just added the tomatoes and then tomato sauce na isa't kalahating sandok, tapos tomato paste na half nitong, well not half, parang 1/4 lang nitong maliit na to. Tapos later, kailangan ko lang muna siya mag-absorb, tapos maya-maya titikman ko na siya. Ang alam ko dati, naglalagay ako ng soy sauce, so hindi ko pa sure kung lalagyan ko pa siya. Hi guys! Ano ba? So it's 11:10 and inaantok na ako talaga actually. Pero wala pa si Omar because they have a date today. And I don't have to wait for him. Pero marami pa kasi ako dapat gagawin. Pero sobrang inaantok na ako. Kanina pinapatulog ko na yung head sa taas. Tapos humiga lang ako. Tapos parang nararamdaman ko talaga na patulog na ako. Pinigilan ko lang kasi I have to go down and turn off the lights, tapos i-check yung laptop ko, and cellphone ko na iwan ko rin dito sa baba. So ngayon, medyo gising na ulit ako. Pero, medyo nalulubat na ako kasi I only had one cup of coffee today, and I usually have 3 to 4 cups per day. Yes, sobrang uminom ng kape. So, ngayon, medyo nalulubat na ako. Yun. Hindi na ako nakapag-vlog kanina after cooking. Hindi ko alam kung nag-video ko yung finished product. Pero yun, masarap naman siya. Mas masarap siya na spicy. So, I add sriracha sauce. Yung hot sauce. Habang kinakain ko siya. It's sobrang sarap yung gambas. Pero hindi ganun yung... Hindi ko na alam kung paano magluto ng gambas. Actually, hindi ganun yung timpla ko dati when I first cooked gambas. Because... Basta iba yung lasa. Pero hindi ko na rin in-expect na magiging kalasa nung niluto ko kanina. Kasi that was 4 years ago yata. When I cooked that. Ano na rin yun? Mga 3 years ago. Yung last time na nagluto ako ng gamba. So, alam ko na na hindi magiging kalasa yun. So, yun lang. Just an update. And, ano ba? Oh. Ay, naku pala, ito pala. Diba, I've been wanting to get a set of professional lights for filming. Parang ayaw yata akong pabilin. Kasi, una, mayroong isang seller, nagbibenda siya ng package na ring light. So, complete package na siya with stand, with like, yung vanity mirror na half, nakasama dun sa basta ako, halos complete na siya. And then, I asked, kasi, bala ko talaga bibilin ko na. Tapos, I was informed na yung shipping fee is 1,100 pesos. Which is ridiculously expensive. There's no way that I'm gonna pay for shipping fee na 1,100 pesos. Dito lang ako sa Manila, di ba? Wala naman ako sa Mindanao. So, and dito rin siya sa Manila. So, I think that's too much. So, kinancel ko na lang yung order ko. And then, meron isang seller na naman. May nakita ako na meron siyang tinda na parang package of umbrella lights. And then, meron siyang yung LED lights. Kasi I've seen a lot of photoshoots lately. And ang gamit na nila is hindi na yung traditional soft boxes, kundi yung mga LED lights na talaga. So, may ganun siya. So, nag-inquire ako kanina how much is the shipping if I'll buy the set of the umbrella lights and I'll buy one LED. So, ready na ako. Sabi ko, I'm gonna pay na just as long as hindi mahal yung shipping fee nila. And then, I was informed na wala silang light stand right now na available. And, wala rin silang single socket umbrella lights. So, meaning to say, wala pa rin ako mabibili na professional light. And kailangan ko na kasi siya. Hindi ko lang siya kailangan just for my vlog or for my YouTube channel. Pero kasi, balak namin magkaroon ng photoshoot yung banding humor. And, di ba, instead of, magpapresenta na ako, instead of them hiring like a photographer to do their job, I think I can do it naman since I have this DSLR and kung may lights naman, tingin ko kaya naman yun. Tsaka, kumbaga, sa new lineup nila, that will be the first photoshoot that they have. So, I think kaya naman. So, yun. Ibig sabihin, wala pa rin. Oh, hindi ko na alam. I don't know kung papatusin ko yung ring light package. Pero kasi hindi ako masyadong... Who's that? Ay naku, akala ko tulog na yung dalawa. Biglang naglabasa ng pintuan. 11:15 na, hindi pa tulog. Anyway, ano naman sinasabi ko? So, ayun, hindi ko alam kung papatusin ko yung ring light kasi hindi ako masyadong... Sa totoo lang, mas gusto ko pang magkaroon ng pair of softboxes or kaya pair of LED lights than na ring light. Kasi yung ring light, kumbaga, isang direction lang siya. If I have like two softboxes or two umbrella lights or two LED lights, mas balanced siya eh when it comes to lighting. So, yun. Pero maganda yung ring light when it comes to beauty videos kasi diba yun yung ring effect on the eyes. Tapos mga okay naman siya pagdating sa pag-iilaw ng buong face. Since nga pabilog siya, pabilog din yung face. So, naiilawan lahat. Pero, baka hindi ko siya magamit sa photoshoot. So, yun lang naman yung iniisip ko. So, yun. Yun lang. Sige, akit na ako at yung dalawa hindi pa natutulog. Kailangan ko ng patulogin. So, I'll just be back tomorrow. Bye!